We performed the engine tests, which aim to gain engine data and data from strain gauges, which were put it on air duct. We had a lot of data from our calculation, and we must verify it with this test. We measured the strain and deformation which occurred on the air duct during the engine function. We have some about 10 gigabytes of data, and right now we must get data from all places on the air duct and compare it with our FAM calculation for next validation and for all the certification process of L39NG.